An epidemiologist with the Healthy Homes and Lead Poisoning Prevention Branch at the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. The CDC recommends that all internationally adopted children have a blood lead test during their first medical exam in the United States. Each country sets its own rules on protecting children from environmental exposures like lead. Not all countries have the same standards as in the U.S. Children born in foreign countries may have higher levels of lead in their blood than children born in the United States. In some cases, the level of lead in an adopted child's body is so high that medical attention is needed. Most children with elevated blood lead levels do not show any symptoms. The only way to know for sure is to have your child tested with a simple blood test. You can contact either your doctor or your local health department if you have concerns about lead in your child's blood or any other health concerns. For more information, visit the CDC's website on lead poisoning prevention in internationally adopted children.